Alright. Icy's got another challenge for me. Let's see. Challenge run. What is this? What is this?
Correction. It's for the community, not just specifically you. The Shen run was specifically for you.
Okay, yeah, that's my mistake. Okay, so green dude with zero attack, slap crackers, that just a rainbow sh slap crackers, and a goblin as an ally. Oh wait, am I supposed to slap cracker my own guy?
Well, you can try whatever you want. I'll give you two hints. One, there's only one allied node in this whole game. Two, there's only one item in this whole game. Sorry, there's.
Wait,
Sorry.
no.
Every single item node is the exact same item, except for one item.
And we have Blood Bell, which is a nightmare here, and Frenzy Bell, and the other three bells. You think I don't got this?
I don't think anyone's got this. Doing this first
Wait.
turn is almost impossible.
Wait, how did I kill this thing?
You're not streaming, by the way.
I am not streaming. Let me fix that.
The hell is up with my computer?
Let me fix that. All right, we are streaming now. Let me close down Mark's stream. Okay. So the play to me seems like you just slap crack. Why do my slap crackers have one less frenzy?
Ah, I calculated it all.
Why would you do this? Also, how? Okay. Okay, so my guy will hit for. What do I do here? Okay, no. Let Goblin King tank this. I can never let Goblin King die.
Have other problems, not just that.
Let's run. I can't. This is devious.
Rip.
Rip.
That was a hard fight. That was a very hard fight.
Alrighty.
What just happened?
I died in my game.
Oh.
So what the hell do I do? It's kind of a situation where it feels like there's not much I to do. This guy's just hit my Goblin King. Oh no, there's three of them now. I need all the money I can get. I'm dealing one damage. Okay. I'm so fucked. I'm so
Why
screwed.
does everything have a sun charm? What am I looking at?
Everything's every single not it, well, almost all the battles are done in a way where you only have a couple options to win. If you screw up, you lose.
I need to speed run to get. Okay, how do I do this?
If it
I
escapes from battle, it does not disappear, right?
It doesn't disappear from your deck, but you. Oh, why are you attacking now? Oh, that's really bad.
Okay. I think I might have
Just
sun.
killed him. You've just killed him.
Can I restart?
You can if you want, it's up to you.
Wait, how does that work for the save file?
You just have to get out and then recopy the file back in.
Okay.
And restart.
Alrighty.
You just straight up lose here, I'm pretty sure.
YouTube, give me a second. All right, YouTube, we back. So I have to absolutely maximize Goblin King like a maniac.
I need 100 gold.
The rainbow. So what do you call this challenge?
This is the Goblin King challenge.
The Goblin King challenge. So the way it seems like you set this up, you just have to get as much money as possible, and then your leader. Hold on, can I rename this guy?
You can.
I will call them, Icy is lame.
Wow.
That's because you are.
We have differing opinions on that, I believe.
No, I think if you can't see it, I think if you can't see what makes you lame, I like how you just give a chuckle charm to this guy.
Yep. It's just cosmetic. Everything's just cosmetic at this point.
Is the next wave boss? Yeah, okay.
Okay, I should be fine this time. I got...
Are you sure about this?
Why?
No, I was talking to a thing. Okay, I see what you're doing.
Am I sure about this? No. Not sure about anything, actually.
He was never sure about any... Can I recall the Goblin King? Goblin King doesn't...
I'm dead now.
I'm dead now.
Does Goblin King suffer from... half HP if he's run away?
No.
I'm not dead. Don't lie to me.
You're not dead. Yes, you are right. You are not dead.
I can get a little extra money if I freeze this top penguin. And then Goblin King makes his daring escape. How do I...
You're not dead.
Question. How do I kill Big Pink?
I'm not.
You're dead now. You're just dead. There's no way to win this. You're 100% dead.
I disagree with you.
Okay.
Withdraw Oh, you didn't withdraw Goblin
King.
Your only way to win there was withdraw Goblin King.
Wait, why is there more people?
Yeah,
that's Did you see the wave counter?
No.
That's why you're dead.
You can survive this.
Hyrule, baby.
Dies.
Kind of. Okay.
Potentially.
I survive at one here.
Is this...
Then I... Okay.
If I put this back...
I get out of this alive.
This.
You can't out-tempo this, just so you know.
Okay, you die, you die, you die, you die, you die.
You can't out-tempo this.
Now I just have to redraw like a madman.
Hey, this is gonna kill me.
Yeah, you can't out-tempo this.
Oh my goodness. This is bad.
You don't have to quit the game to replace the file, by the way.
I can just quit the run?
Yeah.
Okay, the only way...
The campaign save.
No, I need 3 armor. Need 3 armor. How do I survive?
This is certainly interesting.
Why would you do this to me?
This makes you think multiple moves ahead. You can't just YOLO. YOLO will kill you. YOLO!
Okay.
Did I really get that
unlucky? Fuck, what the hell do I do here?
Literally nothing in this hand.
Okay, I should turn off auto save, whatever the fuck.
Why would you do this to Phoenix? Why would you do this?
You're not even streaming, so I have no idea what I did to you.
Oh my god, I wasn't streaming this entire time.
No, you were.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm dead, right?
Are you dead? Let's have a look.
Are
you dead? You're just dead.
there's
no world you survive this.
How do I do this?
It's doable. I've shown Bobo it's doable. I made a mistake and I was still able to do it.
To be fair, I wasn't watching at
I gotta pause this again. And then we'll try one more time.
Oh, you can join.
Alrighty,
That's weird.
Let's send it back one more time. Go in the deck, rename... Icy is a stupid...
Okay, it's perfectly fine when I... It out. Okay, my game is
streaming at lower resolution.
I see it's a stupid dumb.
Low FPS. The 30 FPS 1080p.
No, like my game's fucked now.
Is it?
I see.
Yeah.
A...
Let me leave and restart the game.
Oh, this dude is going to die the second.
I see it's a stupid dog. That's me.
Okay. Let's see if you can win. Let's see if you can win.
Okay. I'm just gonna stream it.
I already called you this. I see it's a stupid dog.
You could have just said, I see it's a stupid head.
Head didn't fit.
He's a doo-doo head.
Without a space.
Right, fine.
Alright, Mark. All right. Come on, you can beat this first stage. I believe in you.
No, I think I have the win currently. You're just like my game's not functional.
Fine. I see it's a stupid head. There is a. Actually, no. I know how to make it better.
I can.
Wait, I can.
Okay, I can do this.
Wait, no. Our doo-doo head fits. Yeah, there you go. That's what you are. I see.
Hang on, just make.
What the fuck is going on with my game?
Okay.
Why are you lying so much? What's going on?
I cannot let Goblin
King
run.
Are you in full screen mode, Mark?
No.
I can't let Goblin King run away.
Something's wrong with the DWM process with your Explorer.
No, you don't lose the card if he runs away. You know?
I
just don't get him for that fight.
I think this is fine.
Okay, the stream just super flickering, so something's like overlaying it.
I can't sunburst now. I did that earlier and it fucked me up.
This results in
you need to think a couple moves ahead here. Just think about this before you do this.
This here.
How do I maximize money here?
Burst 4. I attack before Peng. This attacks here and here. Then next time I can do 3. I can heal for 3 on my hero.
Like, it's very obvious how to win this now, but you just have to think about the penguins. The penguins are your, like, main problems right now.
Yes. I mean, I can just freeze this guy. Take a 3.
It is no longer fine.
Goblin King is gonna get godded. I think this is gonna be the play.
I take 3 next turn.
I can let him hit Goblin King. It's this first.
I didn't draw the shield one. I can't just yellow it. I can't.
I think you straight up. You win here? I don't know. I don't know if you win here. We'll see. I think you lose here by doing that.
I need at least.
Okay, yeah, I see. Yeah. Okay, no, you do win. Yeah,
so 12 gold.
You lose money. Fair.
How much am I dealing? 6 times. 6 times 2. 12.
You do exactly enough to kill everyone. Yeah.
No.
I calculated this, don't worry.
What do you mean? No, I'm not.
Yeah, there's 12 HP on the board.
I feel like I've already screwed this up.
Challenges aren't supposed to be easy.
Is this optimal for the first one?
It's. I don't know if it matters. We'll see. I actually don't know if the sub what you did now mattered. But yeah, is the only ally node. This is the only ally node in the game. So you pick between ally or more money.
Let's see what this is.
I know what I would do. What would you do?
Is it always the same allies?
How much HP does a leader have?
Is it always the same allies?
Yes, everything's always the same.
It's never Bonnie. It's absolutely never Bonnie.
You guys sleep on Bonnie.
It's never Bonnie.
What are the choices?
Bunky, Bonnie, and Jumbo. It's gotta be Jumbo. I don't see how anything else works.
It's always Jumbo.
Okay, to stay alive here, I have to do this.
Do I get charms in this run or no?
You get charms, but you can't equip them on you can't equip on the Goblin King and the leader, obviously, because they're maxed.
Yeah, but I can put them on these.
Yes, you can put it on other stuff, yes.
On this.
Yes. Charms are also curated. So they're not random.
Can I know which ones?
You no.
Interesting. Okay. I think a has should be Jumbo. This is... Maybe it's Blunky. Shit. Maybe it is Blunky.
Shit, man. Is it Blunky?
Do I get a shop at some point or no?
I think I have already screwed
every
this
single,
up.
Every single item in this game is the same item.
Okay, but do I get the shop? Because I want a crown.
You get one crown in this game, I believe, yes. The crowns are more expensive than normal.
Of course
you could actually do that?
Yep. So are the charms.
How much? 100 gold a crown.
You would do
You're
this.
Mean.
I see you would do this.
He did do this.
This is such a you thing to do.
Why you do this?
Look, watch. This is to introduce you to this mechanic. This is scripted. Go. It's not scripted, but I made the RNG work for this. Mimic dies.
You can change the RNG like that?
I can change the seed. I just have to find a seed that worked.
I see.
Alright, I think I'm already dead.
Naughty.
Why did the frost deal so much fucking damage?
Alright, Frost. Alright, Icy, can you help me with this first fight?
No.
Fuck you.
No advice. No advice.
Can you use the snow crackers on
backseat me, dead.
Was that against the rules?
I don't think that does enough. I always die. Maybe I can.
What's against the rules?
I don't know, maybe there's a way I can win this.
What's against the rule, sorry?
What the fuck am I dealing with? How am I meant to beat this fight?
You're not, that's the funny
this
thing.
This is doable.
In this current position, this is doable.
I'm saying this fight's doable. I know, I'm not sure about this in specific current situation.
How is this fight doable? What? I don't see a situation where I ever live.
This fight's definitely doable. That's all I can say.
Okay, I can get survive here. I have to slapcracker this Pingu.
Okay, is Shrapnel gonna hit Ice Lantern?
I think I can get out of this alive.
I don't know because you've changed RNG.
And oh, you added Shrapnel?
Let's do it.
Yes, you have Shrapnel. Your only card you can pick is Shrapnel.
Oh my god, that's so funny. It's honestly a good thing for Goblin King.
It's a funny or thing, if anything.
It could be a good thing. Specify.
No, because my Goblin King has a chance of dying because I'm taking 5 damage with it.
Okay. I got out of this. Icy, check me out. I'm about to beat your first combat.
No, but it deals 1 damage.
Nice. Now try the second one. Second one's even harder.
What the fuck am I dealing with?
No, then I ice this one and then I sunburst 2-2 for the win.
Toot toot.
Toot toot. Get on, big
okay, I'm
pain.
Dealing. I'm dealing.
Get on.
4 damage a hit.
And I get all the money.
5 doesn't matter.
Oh, wait. Okay, so no, my Goblin King got injured.
Oh, okay. I don't know if you can beat it with an injured Goblin King. Good luck.
Isn't it supposed to die? How is it? Oh, if
no,
you
I'll show you. I'll show you how I beat it with an injured Goblin King.
Okay. You have 1 HP if you go. If you keep going. If you do all 8 battles.
I'll show you. Oh, wait, Bonnie becomes so useless later. I wanted to take. I'm trusting my instincts.
Are you sure you want to do this? Are you 100% sure you want to do this?
This is the only chance I have.
What the hell is Shrap?
You have to kill Ice Lantern. Otherwise, you just lose.
I'm going to. My leader is going to.
Okay, I see. I want you. I want you to come into my stream and see if this is possible with.
Okay. I don't know if it's possible with injured Goblin King. I'm pretty sure it's not possible, but we'll see. Like, this fight introduced you to the mechanics of shrapnel.
I don't know if I can win with the current situation.
I'm not 100% sure, Evo.
Okay. To survive this, I have to recall Goblin.
There's no way I'm winning. There's actually zero way I'm winning.
I can't get Frostfingered. Wait, did you check if this is possible with all allies?
You lose. You just straight up lose if you take any frost, just so you know.
On my leader? Oh shit, you're right. Wait, so I'm dead. Sick.
I don't know if you're dead, but like I don't know if it's winnable in this state, but I know you straight up lose if you take any frost.
Well, I'm dead.
Why does he lose if he takes any frost?
I mean, I can do this.
That still gets you frost. Look, because he loses two damage. And he doesn't do enough damage to break through the wall and kill the leader.
I am dead.
Well, you can try.
No, nothing works.
Nothing works. You can try getting a leader frosted and see what happens. Like I don't know what the answer to that is.
This is a
why is there an ice lantern?
This is winnable.
You're now watching my
the current situation.
Body? You pick, oh my god.
No, you have to take Jumbo. I don't know.
Okay,
I put two of the. Oh, okay, maybe Blonky could have been someone else, but I put two meme choices so you guys always pick Jumbo, but you pick Bonnie.
No, big right,
I...
Shut up. Shut up.
I think I know how I have to do this, but that
shut up.
Oh, fucking hell. I clicked the wrong button.
Okay, I'm gonna prove to you that this is relatable with Bonnie. I'm dead next
to you don't understand how precise these fights are. Like, some of these sites are really precise.
Alright, I think that's gonna do it. Alright, I don't know if I could do...
Okay, let's try again.
Try this another day.
All good. This is a very hard challenge compared to my other ones. My other ones were all YOLO. This is, like, very strict.
Okay, but this one isn't, like, game... This is, like, literally just try...
All right, time to get this cancer out of.
We should be recalling Goblin King rather than Snow.
Well, you two, that's gonna do for this episode of Wild Frost. I see. Anything you want to tell the YouTube viewers? Because I think I'm still gonna upload this to YouTube.
You can upload it to YouTube. You can also upload the file if they want to try it. But it is doable. If you think it's not doable, then you need to consider more outside of the box stuff.
Okay.
Upload your video.
No, I'm sure it's doable because I don't think you make it a literally impossible challenge.
Yep.
Oh, this is going on YouTube?
I see. Anything you want to say to the viewers before they leave?
No, that's it. I've already mentioned.
Shout out to Simple Flips.
Simple Flips.
That was a mistake. That was a mistake, Mark. That was 100% a mistake.
Later.